There were four generations of love on her face. She was so wise, no surprise past her eyes. She'd seen it all. I was a child, or about three or four. All day she pulled up that old rocking chair once again, but tonight she was slightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she rocked, looking half asleep. Grandma Yonder, she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me together inside. Yeah, 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 yeah. She said, all the things you ask, you will know someday, but you have got to live in a patient way. God put us here by faith, and by faith that these better days. You can't.